My name is Zachary Grande. I'm a Cajon High School senior and I play baseball. I got started playing baseball. I was about four. My dad took me over to a little t-ball team in Highland, and I played there. And he's always just been a fan of baseball, grew up playing it, and just wanted to pass it down to me, and ever since then, it's just taken off. Part of being a catcher is running the whole field. You're in charge of everything on the field, what happens, where the defense goes, calling pitches. You're kind of like the quarterback of baseball. The thing I like best about being catcher is that I'm in charge. I'm able to move the outfield, move the infield, be in charge of the whole game. Hitting this past, I'd say about 4 months, the whole team's gone through like a little hitting change with our hitting coach, Thomas. He's kind of changed the whole team, our whole dynamic on how we're approaching our swings. So everybody, even though it's 4 months into trying to develop that new swing, it's still a work in progress. We're still trying to improve on the bat tilt, getting it on plane earlier. It's just little things that I'm consistently working on along with the rest of the team to try to improve. Well, our coach, my dad, he and baseball players, he can care less about the talent. If you give him 100%, you're trying your best all the time, he will work with you. There's always room for improvement. He likes to see the kids that work hard in everything they do. If that's from the weight room, in the classroom, he wants you to be the best you can by pushing yourself. So holding yourself accountable to be the best player you can.
You know, coaching my son, it's been something that we have done since he's been a little kid. I don't see him as different from any other baseball player. The only difference is the ride home, conversation at the dinner table might resolve around baseball and some of the things that he needs to work on as an individual player. I think that's going to be one of the few things that I enjoy, and it's one of the few things I'm going to miss this year when he graduates. He's one of the few hitters in the league that is a switch hitting. He's a power hitter as well. He bats from the left side and the right side, and I don't know necessarily has a dominant side. He's effective with both. He's able to hit the ball long. He can bunt as well. So he's very capable as a hitter, and he's very, I would say this is very skilled on both sides of the plate.
The biggest influence to me was my dad, because he was always the one that was telling me, go outside, swing. Let's go outside. Let's go outside every day, even if it's 15, 20 swings. It's the little things that you do to improve and get ahead of the kid that isn't doing anything to improve. My overall high school GPA, it's a 3.3. After high school, I plan to either attend Cal Baptist University and hopefully play baseball there, and if not, then go to RCC and play baseball there.